The City of Yuma Police Department will be conducting an impaired driving detail on Wednesday, May 4th through Friday, May 6th. Additional officers will be used to patrol city streets, looking to stop and arrest drivers who are impaired by alcohol or drugs. The Yuma Police Department reminds the community to plan a safe trip before the festivities begin, designate a sober driver, leave your keys at home, and call 911 if you see any impaired drivers on the road.